Hello again, everyone. It's Matt.
And Chels.
Today, we are checking out Dragon Ball Z Abridged Lord Slug movie. We took a brief intermission from Dragon Ball Z. Shout out to Charles. He sent us 4 seasons of Dragon Ball Z, and we have started watching it. Yes. So we wanted to get more familiar with the characters that we're watching. And the fun fact is, we're sharing this with our kids, too.
Yes, we are.
And they're enjoying it as well.
The official video link is down below. Our links are down there as well. And please don't forget to
like and subscribe.
And hit the notification button.
The following is a non-profit fan-based parody. Dragon Ball Z and Dragon Ball GT are all owned by Funimation, Toei Animation, Fuji TV, and Akira Toriyama. Please support the official release.
All right, now hear me out. Oh, so dear. I fire the special beam cannon with one hand, right?
Yeah?
What if I used 2 hands?
You mean like the Kamehameha?
No, not like the Kamehameha. The Kamehameha doesn't drill things.
Last time I checked, neither do cannons.
That's what makes it special.
Hey, Mr. Piccolo, look what I found. It's a dragon.
Who's that?
It's just go Spyro. On. If you ignore it, it'll go away.
He's a Western-style dragon. I taught him how to dance. Show him, Icarus.
So do you just ignore all of your problems?
No. Some of them I invite to live in my head.
Well, I'm sorry. It's just that there's so much space in here, I didn't think you'd...
Oh my god, what the hell is that? Oh, I don't know. It's like someone's torturing a freaking cat.
What?
Mr. Popo, are you torturing a cat?
Oh, come on, Kami. I don't torture cats.
Drinks! Drinks!
Bitch, shut up!
It's not! Go on, I'll carve you like a pumpkin!
I'm sorry, Mr. Piccolo.
I'll kill it.
But it made a cute little noise!
Good news! I've isolated the Gagey! Now we'll finally be able to make it through Manhattan at a decent time. I knew this combination telescope-microscope would come in handy. Also, there's a giant meteor coming towards the planet. Quick! Get me Bruce Willis, Steve Buscemi, and Aerosmith!
What about...
What about bacon?
So, if I blow this meteor up, I get bacon.
Okay. I believe that song even played during the telescope scene in Armageddon.
Oh my gosh.
So that was a great setup.
Bacon.
So if I blow this meteor up, I get bacon?
Why am I Mr. Pink?
It'll work.
He's Steve Buscemi. Mr.
No.
Pink.
And hey, the city's okay, too. Hell, there's even a new building.
That's no building. That's a space station.
What the heck do you think's inside?
I bet it's Jesus. Oh, I'm calling Jesus. Go ahead. Is that Jesus?
There's always that one.
Hi, Jesus.
Okay, guys, move out. This is easy picking.
Look, everyone, it's Jesus' death army! What about what I just said doesn't sound right?
That sounds great.
Inhabitants of Earth, prepare to be conquered in the name of Lord Slug.
We love you, Jesus!
What the hell is going on? Open fire.
Fioshu! Why is the process of terror freezing the planet taking so long?
You could just say terror freezing process. Terror freezing the planet sounds redundant.
Well, why is it taking so long?
Because apparently someone needed a f***ing English lesson.
You listen here! King Piccolo is on borrowed time! I am so sorry! That was a total slip up on my part! Please forgive me, King Piccolo! I did it again.
How long will it take? Well, King Bigelow, I believe you will take... No, wait, I said it because he did it. I said it because he did it!
Well, Lord Slug, it is my humble opinion, Lord Slug, that it will take 3 days, Lord Slug. Go, Team Slug. Thank you, Lord Slug. Your Vicodin? In the bowl next to you. Oh, look at him go.
Oh, God! All I see is glass and blood!
Super!
Damn!
Sugino Kenny!
You see? Just because I'm a woman... That actually lasted longer than I expected.
Mom! Oh, my hat! Oh, well. It's a good thing none of these guys know what a Dragon Ball is.
A Dragon Ball.
Crap baskets.
What? Oh, you crazy man!
Stop right there! I am King Bacon! Leave now, or I will use my voodoo powers on you!
You look like a twat.
You're talking to the pig, right?
I'm talking to you, yes.
Oh, I am at least an 8. What? You know what the Dragon Balls are? And you want to collect all 7? Well, tough luck, Jolly Green Jackass, because I'm the only one here with a radar to find them.
Oh, my God.
I thought you'd all be worth my ring.
Thank you.
You want us to find them all in an hour? But it's hot as balls.
Oh, bears, bears, bears.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Mountain.
I got a Dragon Ball.
I got a Dragon Ball.
I got a Dragon Ball.
I got a rock.
I am the Eternal Dragon. Why have you summoned me? You wish to return to the prime of your youth. Your wish shall be... Wait a second, hold on. Something seems really familiar about this. Doesn't matter. Your wish is granted.
Force the Almighty has returned! My youth, my strength, my impeccable singing voice! I see trees of brown and skies of black, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Where am I?
That meteor kicked your ass. Turns out it was full of bad guys too. Who knew?
Wow, I must have been out for a while. It's all... snowy.
I know, right? It's almost like...
It's Christmas!
It's really a shame how hard it is to find food with all the animals dying.
Yes, we just have to make do with what we have.
Gohan, dragon soup's ready. It's finger licorice good.
Ah! Bulma, Gohan's missing. And so is the outfit Piccolo gave him. And Red Dawn's on Netflix.
Wolverine!
You can't touch me up here.
We have blasters.
One of those does nothing.
How about 100?
Wolverines?
Alrighty, stop on the little kids.
Oh my God, you Batman?
Yeah.
Mr. Piccolo.
Stone Cold.
All right, what's your gimmick?
Gimmick?
Yeah, like the last guys. They were all misfit minions and crap. What are you?
We're just here for your planet. Though if I had to choose, I'd say I'm the pretty one.
6 out of 10.
You sassy bitch.
That makes you the weird one with...
Bless you.
With the freaky power...
I can spawn mini-me's!
Spectacular. And that would make you, no doubt, the big, tough, stupid one.
You take that back or I'll kill you!
All right, you're not tough.
That's better!
Wait, didn't you...
Give him a minute.
Hey, you son of a bitch!
No, that truck is not your eating disorder.
You're a penis!
So long since you've seen yours that you don't even recognize one, do you?
Please don't break my arm.
No.
He thinks he's so great. I'ma show him. Oh, God damn it! Alright, go for the left. He won't see me coming from the... Oh, I saw it coming! Fine. I went down here and catch him off guard.
Hey, how's it going?
Oh, hey, I'm just waiting for that green jerk so I can surprise him.
Neat.
Yeah, he'll never see a cup. Oh. Alright, look. I know we said some things, but I bet if we just talk to each other a little, we could become friends. What do you say? High five?
Down low. Too slow.
He has no hair.
All right, babies, come back to Papa. It's Daddy's turn to get a shot at him now.
Why can't you save your own damn self?
The boss is gonna love this.
Oh, God, I love this. My skin is so smooth.
Now to finish them off. Papa Metamacha gonna make you his bitch!
Who the hell?
Look, another couple of putzes to knock around! This should be fun! What, bitch? I'm talking to you! I will smack you with my dick!
Don't worry, Gohan. I'll say Christmas.
But it's not Christmas.
Then why is it snowing, Gohan?
Not to be rude, but we've got better things to do.
Yeah! We're gonna take your planet and
steal Christmas!
Does he mean free spirit?
What the hell's a Christmas?
Damn!
Oh, I don't give a sh** what Christmas is now! I just know I'm going to kill it! And then my little matches are going to rape it!
Nobody rakes Christmas.
Minamacha!
Suck a dry, boy!
What to do?
You little upstart prick!
And that's how I say Christmas. Again.
Well, that was unnecessarily brutal. How about them?
They can live. Or not.
God, we go through soldiers here like copy paper. If you want the government or the church, get the f*** off my property. Which, considering I now own this rock, is effectively everything.
Don't worry, Goku. Just sit on back and let Krillin handle this one.
Oh my God, this is going to be amazing. And record.
I knew that was not going to fare well.
And the Emmy goes to...
Krillin!
You know, there's a certain sport I excel at.
What's it called?
Competitive bitch talk!
Hey, Gohan. Gohan, you want to do that thing where you get really mad and start beating the guy up? Gohan? Gohan? Don't you f***ing ignore me.
Alright, I just gotta pull myself together. At least he's not shooting laser eyes at me or something. X-Men! Oh great, Iguana Street. Now I'm gonna get mugged. But joke's on them, I have no money.
Oh, hey, I should take Chi-Chi here.
Damn.
I love this place.
This is amazing. I feel like a young, strapping lad, beating his meat furiously for the first time.
Goku, do you hear me?
Hey, King Kai. My nipples are rigid right now.
That's
Anyway, I noticed you're having a hard time down there.
Yeah, he's pretty really strong. I'm not sure what to do. But if I fail, Christmas is doomed.
It's not. Diamond, yes. Goku, it's Christmas. And you're about to let Christmas die.
But he's so strong. I don't think I can...
Goku, you are the only one who can do this. You are the champion of Christmas.
Die! Son of a bitch, my wibbling hair!
I'm champion Christmas!
Holy crap, where'd this come from? He's become superpowered. Like some kind of super Saiyan man.
Sir, if I might interject, that sounds positively ridiculous.
Shut up, talking movie bubbles!
What the hell got into you?
I will stop you from destroying Christmas!
What are you talking about? It's July!
Don't you lie to me! It's snowing!
It froze your planet, you mook!
What? Ah, crap.
Well, that's inconvenient.
Movie bubbles, I swear to God! In a trunk, off a cliff!
Well, I still have to defeat you. You can't win with a broken arm. No, you're supposed to leave it on. It gets better. Or, you know, grow it back. Wait a minute. That means your jaw is enormous. Hold on a minute. I know now. I know what he is. He's a...
Do not say Yoshi!
I'm still thinking.
Namekian Goku. Namekian. A super Namekian, mind you, who's here to rule over your planet. Apparently, he is the banished other half of a grand elder Namekian, who became too old and decrepit to fight. But now he has used the Dragon Balls to return himself to his prime.
Hold on a second. Now, I may not be the brightest knife in the crayon box, but that sure sounds a lot like... Hey, you wouldn't be related to King Piccolo, would you? I hope that doesn't sound racist. I gotta be careful about that. We're still in Iguana Street. Okay, the Namekians know about sensing energy. Seem to remember they don't. Look out, they do!
Shit.
Hey.
Hi.
How's it going?
You know, kind of bummed it isn't actually Christmas.
Yeah, kind of sucks. there's no kill quite like overkill. Huh? How did I miss him? I shot him point blank!
I love you, lucky wristbands.
Come here!
Running!
Get over here!
Now I know what you're thinking. Should I crush him? And the answer may surprise you.
What the? This is amazing!
Why does everyone laugh when they do that? That's my ribs crushing my lungs!
Hey, name's Piccolo. Nice to meet ya. I've got your antennae. What you gonna do now? Aha! I knew you'd do that! Now for part two of my master plan!
What the hell is wrong with everyone on this planet?
Gohan! I need you to do that thing that really annoys me!
You mean, talk?
What? You know, that thing you were doing earlier today! It really got on my nerves!
I don't recall, Mr. Pickle.
What?
He the singing.
He hasn't loosened his grip yet, so you're probably not doing it! Remember, back at the waterfall! You were doing it with your mouth! What?
Oh, whistle.
What the? Oh my god. 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 Ah, it's like one drill in one ear and another drill in the other ear. They're meeting in the middle.
Gotta get closer to Goku. Get my energy. Probably should have stretched my arms. Got it.
What happened?
What?
That's it! Time for the universal mute button! Oh balls! That was my ship. And why are you still alive?
Kyle can!
Kyle, what?
Oh!
Now I must go. My
what are the chest cavity?
Son, son, Mr. Golden Sun, kill my enemies.
If I die, I'm taking you with me!
Oh! There's not coming back from that.
Now that I've defeated King Piccolo, I can wish back Chiaotzu, Master Roshi, and Krillin.
What?
Yo, dog, it's the year 2000. It's time for another Nappa cover, because this sh-
oh yes. Oh yes, stupefy.
I've been waiting my whole life for just one.
What?
All I needed was just one.
What?
How can you say that I don't give a
what?
Find myself stupefy coming back again.
What?
I get stupefied. I get stupefied.
Dear Slug, it is I, your other half, writing to you from our home planet. It has been many years since I banished you from it after we split from the same being. How are you doing? I'm doing great. I've got my own servant. Do you have a servant? Mine's name is Nail. He's kind of a tool for my amusement. By the way, if you're looking for a good time, head up Earth. I hear they've got Dragon Balls there. You could probably take them over, too. Their defenses probably suck. Well, time for my sponge bath. Keep in touch. Sincerely, your evil half. Nail, come and mail this for me.
Sir, we don't have a mail system.
Nail, gather the Dragon Balls.
That is fucking hilarious. Wishing for a mail system with Dragon Balls. That's what he's going to do. Shit. It
scared me.
That was fucking funny.
That was. That one was a lot of fun.
A lot heavier on the adult humor. Mm-hmm. And I appreciated that quite a bit. So from here, we start with season 2. Chair squeaks away. So we'll look forward to doing that, and we'll be doing that real soon.
Thank you so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed this reaction, and we'll see you next time. Bye.
Goodbye.